So friends, here we will study about the we will find the trigonometric value. So you have to find means you have to find the value of sine 3270. This is the question. Means you have to calculate that what will be the value of sine 3270. So you have to find this value. So how will you calculate this? That is the main question. So this such a concept of the problem is related with the trigonometry, and in trigonometry you have the some basic knowledge about this. Earlier in my earlier video I have told you that if you know the sine table and cos table, then you can find all the value of trigonometric quantity, that is tan cot sec cos. That is, if you know the value of sine 0, sine 30, sine 60, sorry, here 45, sine 0, 30, okay, I write it better. So this is 30, 45, 60, 90. Similarly, if you know the value of cos 0, cos 30, cos 45, cos 60, cos 90, and so on. So knowing this, all this, knowing this table and this table, you will be able to find out or write down the value of 10 0, 10 30, 10 45, 10 60, 10 90, and similarly cot 0, cot 30, cot 45, cot 60, cot 90, and similarly for sec and cosec, that is sec 0, sec 30, sec 45, sec 60, and sec 90, and cosec 0, cosec 30, cosec 45, cosec 60, and cosec 90. So you will be able to write down those trigonometric quantities without any mistakes. So this question is not related with table. I am just reminding you that what I have told you in my earlier video. So here we will see, don't worry that if you are saying that this is a very long and you will not be able to solve it, this is not so. Firstly, what we will do, we will write 3270 like this, and we know that we can also represent it like 360 into 9 plus 30. Okay, this can be written like this. If you multiply 9 to 360, then definitely you will get 0 4 32. So if you multiply 360 with into 9, then you will get value like this. And if you add this 30, so this will give 3270, which is this. That means to tell you that our breaking these numbers into this part is right. Now we'll take sine on both sides. Taking sine on both sides, 3270, and this is like this, 360 into 9 plus 30. So 360 into 9, this is what telling. Suppose that this is the x-axis, this is the y-axis, and this is the origin of the x-axis. If you are moving this from here to here, that means you have moved 90, and if you are moving like this, then that is 180 degree you have moved, and if you are moving here, then that is 270, and if you are moving here, that is 360. So one complete cycle you are moving 360 degree. So if you move another cycle, so you will again move to 360 degree. If you move another like this, then you will have, sorry, you have moved again 360 degree. Similarly like this, this is fourth round, this is fifth round, this is sixth round. Okay, I am extending this so that you could get understand. And this is seven round. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and this is eighth round, and this is finally ninth round is going. So, and we are reaching here. So after moving nine round, we are traveling here. That is, I have moved 360 into 9, which is this. Means we have moved 3240 degree angle. Whenever we are moving 9 times in a circle, then we have moved 3240 degree angles. Now if we'll move 30 degree more, then we will move 3270 degree. So just moving ahead 30 degree, this is 30 degree like this. So after moving 30 degree more, we are reaching here. So finally we are reaching in this quadrant. This is the first quadrant, this is the second quadrant, and this is the third quadrant, and this is the fourth quadrant. So after traveling these angles, that is ninth round of this axis, we are reaching here, and we are traveling 3240 degree. And plus, if we are moving 30 angle more, then we are reaching here. So in this way we have moved overall 3270 degree. So we have reached here, and we know in the first quadrant sine is positive, so we can write like this. And sine 360, now this can be written just like a sine 360 plus theta, and theta is here 30 degree. And sine 360 plus theta is sine theta, and we know the value of sine 30 degree is 1/2. So finally we got the value 1/2. So that is the answer. So in this way we have got very easily, that is the value of this, the value of this is 1/2. So answer is, this is the answer. So you are seeing that 1/2. So in this way you will able to solve such kinds of the question. If you want to see more such types of the question, then you should visit our website www.rsl-international-study.com. This is our website, and if you want to see more and more questions related with this, then you can visit us. So this is the exact way of solving the questions. So finally we got 1/2. So in this way you will be able to solve the questions. And if you feel that this question, solving of this question have helped you a lot, then subscribe me. And if you are subscribing me, then you will be able to see me your channel. And if I tweet any good and new video, then you will be able to see that. So subscribe me, because you have to just press the red button of subscribe, and don't fear that it will take any money or any illegal things. It is just only have to press the subscribe button. So that's all about this. Thanks.